I want to say something more about the Hear It and Sing It Modal Jazz book, which is that it's not only exploring modal jazz. It starts with an 8-minute warm-up, which has been really popular with a lot of singers because they enjoy it so much. It starts with a really simple humming exercise and progresses through 7 different tracks covering minor scales, swing, groove, a Latin thing with a tongue flexibility exercise. And so this little 8-minute warm-up was something I thought was really important because singers don't always remember to warm up before the gig or whatever. So this little warm-up is at the beginning. Then the book goes through each of the modes of the major scale and starts with a track where you simply hear the first mode and then you repeat it. And then you sing every interval in that mode from the bottom to the top and from the top down. Then it goes through in thirds and triads. And at the end, you have some Hear It and Sing It patterns to repeat. So with each of these modes, one gets an idea of the scales and some typical jazz rhythmic patterns that work in scat.